A unique marathon took place in Iten, Kenya's Rift Valley, with the need to see improved health awareness and services among youth and children in the new year 2016 this week. Hundreds of women runners battled for honors, which include New Year gifts, at this race. It was continuation of a mission that has grown into one of the biggest sporting charities in Kenya.
Our main purpose is try and help health, but also promote wellness. So that's why today we have 500 ladies running, promoting AIDS awareness.